There you go. Sorry.
I gotta watch.
Don't want to start a fight with someone.
Gonna slip. So it's after the game now. We're going to Walmart. The wife recorded. And we lost, if you couldn't tell. Luckily, it was just a scrimmage, but still fucking sucks. So yeah, I don't even know what the score was. I think it was like 8-2, 8-1. I don't freaking know. We had two. I know that. It was like eight or they dominated us, even though they sucked during regular season. So that's the end of this.
What is up, everybody? It's almost a week later, but I was in the middle of transferring these videos. And the second half of the game did not want to download from my SIM card to my phone because I edit on my phone. It's just the first half of the game. The second half wasn't much better. Like I said in the outro, we lost like, it was either 8 or 9-2 or something like that. I know we had two. I played like shit. I'm the goalie. I played like shit. I haven't played indoor in like 3 years. That's not an excuse, but I should still play better. And yeah, so I just want to let you guys know that the second half is not in this video, but we didn't play any better. So yeah, I love you guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications and comment down below if you want to see more Sunday League games like this.